Firefighters are still battling flames at some houses on Crystal Beach. Yesterday, two houses were destroyed from the flames around 1 in the morning. Since then, there have been constant callbacks because of hot spots flaring up. Firefighters were able to save a third house from destruction. So far, three firefighters have suffered with heat stress, sending one to the hospital.